About this being your last first game?
Exciting but sad. You don't get first tries too often, like first times, so yeah.
Do we have any questions from the caller?
Ring, ring!
Hello!
Hi, Sharonda. What's your favorite part of getting a huge block?
Just screaming in their faces afterwards.
Do we have any more questions from callers?
Ring, 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 ring.
Hello.
Sharonda, how long did it take you to do that hairstyle?
Oh, this hairstyle only took about 7 hours. No big deal.
Oh! Wow.
Do you have any comments for the people back home?
Back home, if you're watching, just wings up.
So, Mandy Carroll here. Can you please state your number, position, and age?
Yeah, hi. I'm going to pass the mic. What did you say? Name, number, age? Number what age?
Position.
Number, position, age. I'm number 14, I'm an outside hitter, and I am a senior.
How are your emotions coming into this first game of the season?
I'm very, very excited. Can't wait to play. Can't wait to get on the court with my girls. Hey. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Do we have any callers on line one?
I'd like to take a question from a caller.
Ring.
Hello.
Amanda, what's your favorite game day hairstyle?
I like to go for either the double Dutch braid, which I'm sporting right here, as you can see, or a nice top bun.
Amazing, thank you.
You're welcome.
Do we have any
thank you for your question.
Any more questions from the callers?
Looks like it's a no. That's okay.
Do you have anything you'd like to say to the fans back home?
God bless and go Eagles.
Katie Crypto here, she is a senior middle blocker. Katie, how are you feeling so far about today?
Feeling pretty good, you know, we're really prepared, so I'm excited to get things started.
Do you have any advice for younger players watching?
I think that they just need to have fun with the game, and if they love it, keep doing it.
Do you have any comments for the people back home?
Hi everybody back home.
Is everyone else good? Anyone need anything?
Can't wait to see my parents today.
You'll be ready for this one eventually.
It hurts me.
Please don't eat.
Put it back on me.